Good afternoon. My name is William Edward Beavers V, and I am a graduate of Montclair State University. My question for Mr. Jack Black is, how do you overcome rejection in Hollywood when it comes to acting and producing? I'm working on creating a screenplay for a TV series of my own, and I want to know how I can do that job and not be rejected for having good talent. I would like to know how to overcome rejection when it comes to being in Hollywood, and how I can become a better leader because of it. Thank you, and have a good day.